back to another CCTV craft tutorial. So today what we're going to be looking at is cameras, and there's a whole bunch of different cameras that you can actually use in CCTV craft. Currently I only have one particular type of camera, which is the simple wall camera, but I will expand more to different types of cameras in the future. There's also jammers, which we'll be looking at next episode, and we will look at the functionality of them with the camera itself. Today we're going to be focusing on how to craft the camera, how to use the camera, and last episode what we looked at was the usage of the camera USB with the monitor itself, which we'll be also looking at how to craft a camera USB today. So let's get started. So the first thing that you're going to need to craft up is a lens. You're going to need a couple blocks for this. You're going to need a glass block, two of them to be exact, and one iron ingot. Once you have them in this particular order, you can craft up a lens, which you'll be using in the camera recipe. To craft a simple wall camera, all you need is two pieces of redstone dust, three iron ingots, one observer block, a lens, and two iron ingots. You basically craft them up in the following order. So once you have these particular items laid out like this, you'll be able to unlock the recipe. You can place them on walls, it can be jammed, it can be toggled and dyed, and it connects to the monitor itself. So after you've placed one of these on a wall, you cannot place them on the floor or on ceiling. You have to place them on a face that is either north, east, south, or west, and it needs to be a solid block like this. To toggle the camera on, you can right click on it. It will print out a message saying the camera is now on or off when it changes the color. There's also an indicator on the block to show what state it is in, just similar to the monitor itself. If we turn off or on the monitor, this icon shows up as red. So with that being said, they need to be on the on state to actually get the name USB, but we need to craft up the name USB first, so let's go ahead and start with that. Before we craft anything else, what we're going to need is another circuit board. We're going to need green dye, iron ingots, copper ingots, redstone dust, and nether quartz, and a glass pane. We've covered this in the recipe for the monitor in the previous video, so it's a very simple recipe and it will be used in a few things in CCTV craft in the future. After we have the circuit board, we can craft up the camera USB. In order to craft up the camera USB, all you need is four pieces of red dye, one circuit board, one tripwire hook, and one nether quartz. And placing it in the following order will give you the recipe for the camera USB. Once you have a camera USB, the camera needs to be in the on state. Right clicking on it with the off state will not actually give you the camera position. Make sure the block is on, and then you can right click on the camera with the camera USB and you will be able to see that it's taken a little bit of damage, and you will be able to see when it kind of is being used to have a delay on the camera USB itself. After you've linked it up, you can go to a monitor and go to the drive app and place it into the monitor's drive, and then you can go ahead and add this to your camera's app, which you select the add button, and then you can go ahead and click one of the camera buttons and it will by default turn off immediately after it's linked. You can also turn it on when you press the switch down below and it will turn on the camera remotely. So you don't have to go and turn it on physically. You can just turn it on through the app. After you've done that, you can actually click the camera button to view the camera. Using A and D keys will allow you to rotate between left and right. It can go a total of 180 degrees around from the camera's position, and that will allow you to have a good view of what's going on around the block itself. And if you want to get out of the mode, you can actually press Q by default and it will bring you back to that screen. Next video, what we'll be looking at is jammers and basically crafting up a jammer and what they actually do with cameras, and then we'll be looking on into permissions. So definitely tune in for that. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace out.